I've been stuck my whole life in Gatlin, South Carolina's least famous middle of nowhere. By the time we get a movie, it's already on DVD. And our theater always gets the titles wrong. We're too far away from Charleston to have a Starbucks. How sick is that?